first and only time I saw my father crying, he had his brother on each side. My brother, the sleeping giant, intimidated by machines. And my granny sat and sang to him, her strong will lit up this scene. And we go back to the waiting room, the same old people there, waiting for a message we hope we'll never hear. I'm thinking I should be feeling something, anything but nothing at all. I go up to the back room just to get away from it all. And our world is in the balance, it might make it out of these worlds. If the doctor comes around with an expression that tells us all, we're tomorrow. Lose some followers.